you get 10 penalties. All you have to do is win, win, win. By the way, if you don't win today, I am moving your practice times from Monday and Friday morning from 6 to 8 a.m. And if you're not there, you will be off the team. Capiche?
I feel like Coach Haley's so bossy. All she wants to do is win. That's all she cares about. She's bossing us around all the time.
You're right. I feel like Coach Haley, I don't want to play these games anymore because I feel like Coach Haley doesn't care about us anymore. All she wants to do is win.
Yeah. Okay, let's just do this. Remember exactly what you did in practice, okay? Paige, you're the cutter. You need to go across the field into their zone. And Kat, you're on defense. You need to make sure the defense. You have to make sure they don't get the frisbee past you. Is that all right with you?
Actually, can I be a thrower?
Sure, okay, that's fine. Now, get out there, guys!
I love Coach Haley. She's so awesome. She knows exactly what she's doing. And she's so approachable.
You're right, Paige. Coach Haley gives us an opinion, and she's an excellent leader. No wonder we always win.
Okay, come on, Kat. You can throw it. Get it in past their defense. Come on. Whoa, go, Paige. You can do it. Run. You can do this. Run, Kat. Run. You guys are doing awesome. Throw it. You can get it. Come on. Teamwork, people. Teamwork. You can do it. You're almost there. Come on, guys. Team meeting, come over here. You guys did great today. Thank you so much for cooperating as a team.
It was amazing. And it was all because of your teamwork.
Yeah, but it was also because of your excellent coaching, Coach.
And leadership.
Yes.
Thanks, guys. Now let's all go for ice cream.
Yay!